only because we knew this fellow was going to be with us, the fellow who has the song about the bikini, which incidentally is, depending upon how you look at it, the hottest or the coolest record in the country right now, the biggest thing around, more people asking for this one. Very handsome young man does it, and check the girl in the bikini. It's called the Itsy Bitsy Teenie Weenie. Oh, you know, Brian Hyland.
She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was as nervous as she could be. She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was afraid that somebody would see.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini, so in the locker she wanted to stay.
2, 3, 4, stick around, we'll tell you more.
She was afraid to come out in the open, and so a blanket around her she wore. She was afraid to come out in the open, and so she sat bundled up on the shore.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. Bikini, so in the blanket she wanted to stay.
2, 3, 4, stick around, we'll tell you more.
Now she's afraid to come out of the water, and I wonder what she's gonna do. Now she's afraid to come out of the water, and the poor little girl's turning blue.
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini, so in the water she wanted to stay.
From the locker to the blanket, from the blanket to the shore, from the shore to the water,
guess there isn't.
What is this? You know, I've sat behind ladies in theaters before with hats on, but this is ridiculous.